students in your this NCERT math yesterday we have started this third one chapter then today you see this remaining part page number in this third one chapter you see this page number 29 this third one chapter a trip to Bhopal see this page number 29 here this painting also has very big bisons you yesterday you see this here cave paintings and in this cave paintings here some bisons and some this deer then you see these two animals this painting also have big bisons hi I got an idea I will count the bisons and you count this deer in the painting then I will count these people let us see which are the most bisons deer or people then they counted here these bisons here 37 and this painting bisons here 37 and deer here 117 then how many more deer are there than bisons here this how many more deer are these there than bisons you see here 117 deer and 37 bisons Then you subtraction here 117 minus 37 here 0 11 minus 3 here 8 then here how many deer are more than these bisons 80 80 deer are more than these bisons but Bonomala is the happiest because the number of people is even more than this number of deer and bisons together her count is less than here 200 then how many people must Bonomala have counted see here this Bonomala is the happiest because the number of people is even more than this number of deer and these bisons together then her count is here less than 200 then you see how many people must Bonomala have counted here you see this the guide tells them that there are 600 cave paintings in all these are these cave paintings 600 then is it to leave this Bimbetka they have spent 1 hour here and what time is it they are now moving towards this Bhopal and they should reach there is less than 1 hour then reach there here this less than 1 hour then next one point you see here this page number 30 lunch time the children are hungry by this time so they take out their lunch pack then biscuits oranges and bananas are also distributed in all the buses each child to be given here one orange one banana and five biscuits each child is given here one orange one banana and five biscuits all the children take oranges biscuits but 38 children do not take these bananas 38 children do not take this bananas then how many oranges how many biscuits and how many bananas are distributed you see here total you see this total how many students are 210 students 210 students how many students in these buses 210 students then each bought here one oranges then how many oranges here 210 oranges 210 oranges then how many bananas here only 38 children do not take bananas and here distribute this each child here one banana 210 minus 38 here 10 minus 8 2 here 10 minus 3 7 and 1 means 172 children got here this banana then each child has here five biscuits then you see here total how many students here 210 then you write here 210 into 5 500 5 5 5 2 10 means how many biscuits are there 1050 Tell the number which is exactly between this 100 and 150, 120 number, 130, no, it is 125, right? Okay, you ask now. The other children, Jain and everyone is asking puzzling questions. I give 4 toffees each to 4 of my friends and 3 toffees are left with me. How many toffees did I have? See here, I give 4 toffees each to 4 of my friends. Each to 4 my friends give here this 4 toffees and 3 toffees are left with me. Then 3 toffees are left here. Then firstly, then how many toffees did he have? This 7 toffees, 4 toffees given and 3 toffees again left. What numbers can you make using these 3, 5 and 7? Then can you make these 3, 5, 7 and 5, 3, 7? What others? A number becomes double of it is increased by 8. Then what is the number? A number becomes double if it is increased by 8. Suppose one number you take here and it becomes double, means 4. 4 becomes double here, 8. Here what numbers can you make this by using this 3, 5, 7, 3, 5, 7, by using this digit, you make here number this 3, 5, 7, 3, 5, 7. Again one number is here, 5, 3, 7, again one number you prepare here, 7, 3, 5, again one number you prepare here, 3, 7, 5, in this type. Then next one. Think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 and comes between in 25 and 50. See here digits given 2, 3, 5 and you write here one number which divided by these 3 numbers. You take here 20, this 20 divided by 2, 5 but not 3. Then which number you take here? Suppose you take here number this 30. This 30 divided by this 2, 3 divided also and 5 also divided. Means which number here? This becomes here in between this 25 and 50. And which is divided by this 2, 3, 5. Means this number is here 30. Which board do you take? See here. There are so lost in puzzles that they do not notice they have reached the lake. It is very big lake with a small island in it. The lake looks very beautiful. This lake looks very beautiful at this time. There are a lot of ducks. You see here. There are a lot of ducks making a loud noise. Some children give them popcorn. Now comes the exciting part. It is time to go for this boating. And they have to choose which boat to take, but that is not easy. There are different kinds of boats and each has a different ticket price and also different trip times. You see here different types of boats is given. Double decker, paddle boat, motor boat, boat with oars, this type of boats. And here ticket price also given and trip time also given. Name of double decker, this here ticket price is 30 rupees and time 45 minutes. Paddle boat here 15 rupees and time here 30 minutes. Then motor boat 25 rupees and here time 20 minutes. Boat with oars 15 rupees ticket and time here 45 minutes. 4 of us will take a paddle boat and race with Gauri and her group. Then, let us take the oar boat. It is not costly and we get the more time for a peaceful ride. You see here, take this oar boat. Here it is prices. Here not this more price, only 15 rupees. But time is here more, 45 minutes. Oh, we are going on the double decker. It also has music and it costs a lot. But we got here this, get his more time. See here, double decker. Double decker price is here more, 30 rupees. But he also get this time also more, 45 minutes. Then again some points remain in this chapter. This remaining part tomorrow. Okay, bye.